Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast.
Hola, ¿cómo va?
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Buenas, amigo. Here's your copter.
I'm taking the bike. Rally up, people.
I copy. Moving.
I'll pilot.
Hey, man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
Rally on me.
Copy that. Yo, cartel heavy machine gunner.
I got one of those cartel medals here. Some Sicario is gonna miss this. That car's got an alarm. Target marked.
We got
civilians back
dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot. We'll rattle the cage.
Oh shit, we've been spotted. Opening fire!
Yo, rally up. Rally on me.
Roger that. Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan? Punch it, man.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
Weapons free, weapons free.
You rattled somebody's cage.
Acabamos de tener problemas con
Sicarios are backing Unidad.
Open fire.
Ugh. Hostile down. That LT is getting away. They've seen us.
Okay, there's this one thing I heard about.
Sounds like that cargo plane's ready to fly. All it needs is a pilot. Don't see why that can't be one of us. We take the plane, fly it to a friendly airstrip, and let the rebels have whatever's inside.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by
mistake. Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
Hey,
unmarked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Hola, amigo.
Rally up, people.
Roger that. Big roll clear.
I got it. I'll fly.
Good to go.
Fire.
I'm opening fire.
Wilco.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
staircase here. Rally on me.
Roger, move it.
Come, Venerator. Adorarla llamando. She will help you become the greatest person you could possibly.
Let's head out. I'll tell them where to find the plane later.
Don't need that chopper. Stay low.
Fire.
Roger. I have a shot. I'm trying to get away.
Engaging. Escort to score.
Hey!
They know we're here. shit, we've got... Vehicle destroyed. We're good here. We can go ahead and loot the truck.
Boots down in Libertad province. What can you tell us?
Libertad is where Santa Blanca gets the precursors it uses to refine coca paste into cocaine. It's a tricky process that requires special knowledge and a lot of very nasty chemicals. Intel on the ground is pretty thin. The local Buchon keeps a very low profile. We think he might be one of the cartel's top chemists, so I'd really love to find out what he knows. Get out there, rattle some cages, and see what you can find out.
Copy that. We're on it. Combo gear's in good shape. We'll pass on the location of the truck to the rebels.
Nomad, we've managed to dig up some intel on our mystery friend, Dengozo.
Nomad, it turns out Dengozo is Brazilian Policia Federal. He's gone undercover and infiltrated the Santa Blanca cartel. He was smuggling cash from Brazil to Bolivia.
What does Guevara want with him?
We still don't know. But if Dengozo managed to infiltrate the cartel, he's got to have some good information, and I want it. Our only lead is the location of his cash. Check it out and see what you can find. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Jesus, he wasn't a threat, you know? Shit, they spotted us. Troops are moving in. Going to dead in the car. Sniper, get the fuck down! Grenade, watch out! Grenade!
Fucking who? Nothing like swiping a helicopter to bring a day into focus.
Yeah,
Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle.
I think that's all of them.
I'll pilot. Ready? Open fire.
Copy.
Ready? Fire.
I'm opening fire.
Shit balls.
Helicopter, get down. Hit the dirt. Grenade, watch out! Grenade! Copter, get down.
They got Cartel reinforcements.
Fire, fire, fire.
Shit, we got a sniper.
Took you so long. I called Pat Kataria for some reinforcements.
Copy that. We have men on the way.
Grenade, watch out! Shit, take cover!
this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm on. Let's go.
Original Billy Badass himself, Sam Fisher, is in the cruise. He needs your help with something extracurricular. Follow his lead, and I'd advise you to stay on his good side.
Matchwood, I'm approaching the RV.
Roger that. Come find me in the server room.
Rally up, people.
A copy. Move it. Got eyes on Matchwood.
So, you're what a ghost looks like, huh?
Who's our friend?
This is the CIA gone rogue. Stole a whole lot of serious intel out of Langley. Scuttlebutt is trying to sell it to Santa Blanca.
Back it up. They're gonna see
Santa Blanca?
Uh-huh.
If he's selling to them, what's he doing in the UNIDAD camp?
I'm thinking he's trying to buy
Loaded
protection.
Effort, on patrol. Huh. Watch out.
Didn't work out too well for him, did it?
He got exactly what he deserved. Let's have a look what we got here.
Yo, eyes on the grunt.
Bitch. Tell me where.
Close to that stack of tires.
Put the Langley intel on the UNIDAD server. Now, I can hack this. But the problem is, as soon as I open that door, we're gonna have a whole lot of undesirables come looking for dangos.
What do you need from me?
I need you up top pulling security. Look, the problem is this is gonna take some time. And I gotta hack the server, download the Langley files, and then bleach the hard drive. Okay. UNIDAD shows up, you turn on the light faucet.
You are.
Enemy incoming.
Right. Just keep him busy. This will take a minute.
I'm holding fire on these shitheads. Sniper, take cover!
Fucking hell!
Find some cover!
Tight. I'm heading your way.
Thanks. Matchwood, how's that hack coming along?
Yeah, I'm gonna need 2, Mike.
Faster would be better.
Bad guys in the area.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Pilot.
Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies. I asked the Rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I got it. I'll fly.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
I asked Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle.
I'll pilot.
You're really on that beat drop.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
Looks like they're feeling froggy. Opening fire. Take cover already.
Requested a vehicle from the rebels.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
We got hostiles.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I got it. I'll fly.
Looks like we've riled them up. Got eyes on Matchwood. Firing right of the cage.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
I asked Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle.
I'll fly.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
Hey, one grunt with a minigun. Close to the camp entrance.
I got eyes in a weapons case.
Fregados. will nada. Algo pasa en la zona.
No hay enemigos a la vista.
I'm looking at two UNIDAD riflemen. There, by the container.
Para el trabajo de mañana. ¿Cómo está? ¿Cómo se siente? Lo veo mal.
¿Cómo es, señor?
¿Cómo cree que vaya a acabar esta
camarada?
¿Por qué no se reportó ayer? ¿Qué ocurrió?
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Heads up, hostile presence. Hey, a UNIDAD soldier. At the checkpoint. see you. Hold on. Eyes on Grunt with a minigun. Over there, next to the container.
Got a tango.
Sniper, down, down!
Escape target.
We got hostile activity.
Sniper up in the tower.
I got two Sicarios.
Shit, he knows he's taking fire.
Their LT is trying to run. Weapons case of weight. This will go nice with my boots.
Move, move, move!
be okay. I'm on my way.
Tango down.
Fucking hell.
They're coming this way.
I called the rebels for reinforcements.
We got company. Stay sharp.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies. Pack Atari to send us a vehicle.
I got it. I'll fly.
Down. They're gonna see you.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. I'll fly.
Looks like they're feeling froggy. Giving yourself away. We've got eyes on Matchwood.
Rally on me.
Copy that.
So, you're what a ghost looks like, huh?
Who's our friend?
This is the CIA gone rogue. Stole a whole lot of serious intel out of Langley. Scuttlebutt is trying to sell it to Santa Blanca.
Santa Blanca?
Uh-huh.
If he's selling to them, what's he doing in a UNIDAD camp?
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
I asked Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle.
We'll need that chopper. Stay low.
I'll pilot.
We got a grunt all by his lonesome.
I don't see him.
Near that stack of tires.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
Where you got him?
By the checkpoint.
Got another tango.
I got one Unidad soldier. Right by that stack of tires.
Drone is up. The drone's fucked up, jamming us.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt by the camp entrance.
No veo nada, pero sigan alerta.
eyes on a grunt. He's alone.
Point him out.
There, on the bridge. Sniper spy is targeted.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Lights and switches up here.
Hostiles in the area.
Yo, eyes on a grunt.
Where you got him?
Close to that stack of tires. Hang back before they spot you.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Bad guys in the area. Eyes on an Unidad grunt over by the checkpoint. Eyes on the grunt. He's alone. By the stack of tires.
Get down before they see you.
¿Qué quieren? ¿Se volvieron?
Pues parece todo normal.
hell are you doing? Take cover.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
The rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
We got bad guys. Eyes on an Unidad grunt by the checkpoint.
Incoming Unidad patrol. All right, we're good.
Shit, we got company. Okay, we're still all right. All right, we're all clear. Hostiles in the area, stay frosty. We're good.
way over here.
What the fuck, man? That was a civilian.
Let's go.
We could find a way to benefit both man and La Madre Tierra. Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner in caring for our Earth. This is for the future of Bolivia, compañeros. This is the legacy that we leave.
I've got the bike.
Go on, I'll be right with you.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Go on without me.
I got it. I'll fly.
Signed, sealed, and delivered. Now the rebels can come claim it.
Hope that makes them get use of whatever's decided. I'd hate to think we came all this way for nothing.
I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's roll.
Oh, Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
We'll go.
Open fire.
Enemy down.
We're good. You all in one piece? These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Engaging tangos. They're on alert. Wounded deaths and some fucking reinforcements.
There's this
Move.
One thing I heard about.
That's one down. All right, let's roll. Shit, we've got cartel soldiers inbound.
Engaging
tangos. Roger.
Gonna love this. It's a pharmacy's worth of medicine for their people.
Yes, Gordon, watch it. It's gonna blow. Target down. Hola. We're clear on this side.
Thank you.
Keep those weapons down. We want these people on our side.
Bowman, we're in Florida Oro.
The trees there may be pretty, but that province is the heart of UNIDAD corruption. We want to break up the love affair between UNIDAD and the cartel. That means taking down General Barrow.
The commander of UNIDAD. How hard is he to get to?
We've got no leads on the general's location, but we've got word of a data center at UNIDAD's Mob Jaguar. Our source tells us it's chock full of informed personnel. It may even tell tales about some of UNIDAD's less than savory operations.
Sounds like a good place to find leads on General Barrow.
I'm sending you the location of Mob Jaguar now. They probably got...
Pues sí, compa. Esa chola es una rambla.
I'm taking the bike.
Go ahead without me.
UNIDAD chopper, stay low.
Hey.
Hold up. We got hostile activity. Hold up, they're gonna spot you.
Deploying drone. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Yo, cartel gunman.
They're gonna spot you. Back up. Sicario sporting a mini, right by that stack of tires.
Hermano, brother, camarada, está usted invitado a comer a la casa cuando quiera, ¿eh?
¡Balas! ¡Balas! ¡Por fin tengo balas!
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Thank you.
I asked Pacatari to send his vehicle.
Original Billy Badass himself, Sam Fisher, is in the cruise. He needs your help with something extracurricular. Follow his lead, and I'd advise you to stay on his good side.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
We've got enemy activity nearby. Hey, an Unidad soldier. There, at the checkpoint. Spot you. Yo, an Unidad with a minigun.
Point him out.
At the entrance to the camp. Thank you.
See how they like a simulator.
Brace going for the noisemaker.
I got one Unidad soldier, close to that stack of tires.
Target spotted.
You're gonna get made, hang back.
Hey, one grunt with a minigun. Close to the parking area.
¿Están listos para el trabajo de mañana?
Got eyes on Matchwood.
So, you're what a ghost looks like, huh?
Who's our friend?
This is the CIA gone rogue. Stole a whole lot of serious intel out of Langley. Scuttlebutt is trying to sell it to Santa Blanca.
Santa Blanca?
Uh-huh.
If he's selling to them, what's he doing in a Unidad camp?
I'm thinking he's trying to buy protection.
Huh. Didn't work out too well for
Yo,
him, did it?
Eyes on the ground.
He got exactly what he deserved. Let's have a look what we got here. Son of a bitch.
What?
Put the Langley intel on a Unidad server. Now, I can hack this. But the problem is, as soon as I open that door, we're gonna have a whole lot of undesirables come looking for dangos.
What do you need from me?
I need you up top pulling security. Look, problem is this is gonna take some time. And I gotta hack the server, download the Langley files, and then bleach the hard drive. Okay. Unidad shows up, you turn on the lead faucet.
You are.
Enemy incoming.
Right. Just keep him busy. This'll take a minute.
You poked the hornet's nest.
Firing!
Matchwood, how's that hack coming along?
Yeah, I'm gonna need you, buddy.
Faster would be better.
Yeah.
Apache's about to fire. Get down.
Here's a flash crash for these hombres.
Tango's going for the noisemaker. We got a grunt all by his lonesome. Over by that stack of tires.
Enemy marked. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Hey, an Unidad soldier, near that stack of tires.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies. Simulator.
The noisemakers get their attention. Is lonesome. Over by that stack of tires.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad.